Can you guys smell that? Am I the only one who's smelling? Can you guys not smell that? It smells like celebrity bull. That's what it is. Yes. And it smells, hey?
What is up, y'all? It's your boy, Izzy Supreme, and I'm back with another one. Before we get started, I'd just like to say, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed. Follow me on Instagram at King Supreme the First, and you know how we do it. There's this tweet that's trending. Hashtag Nomuzi, Muzli, Mboozy. But there's this tweet that's trending that has this video of this girl. Apparently, she's an artist or something. Like, if she is an artist, I haven't heard of her.
Bruh.
But apparently, yeah, there's this artist that's trending on Twitter, and she posted this video. I don't know if it's her, but people put, there was this video that was trending on Twitter. She was on a live stream on Instagram, and she was driving, and all of a sudden, she got into a car accident, and then the phone fell, and all we see was a cracked windscreen type of thing. What happened in that vid was so serious, guys. Like, you guys don't even understand the level of disrespect. Nah, fam, I'm not gonna show the video. If you guys want to see the video, just go on Twitter. I'm sure you'll find it. But yeah, this girl posted this video, and this video was on Twitter and was trending, and people were really seriously worried that she got into a car accident. She might be injured, she might be dead, she might be whatever. People were traumatized. Like, the amount of tweets that I read underneath that was saying hashtag pray for Nomuzi, I'm not going to bed, I'm not going to sleep until I find out that if she's okay or whatever. People were traumatized by this video. Like, dude, last night was a whole ruckus. And then turns out this video is not even real. It's a campaign. It's a
damn campaign.
Like, this is not cool. This is not cool, fam. This is not cool. Like, the reason why I'm so hacked is because my sister watched that video. She was so traumatized, and she was busy saying she wishes how she hadn't seen that video. Like, it traumatized her, fam. There were so many people that have had relatives who have passed away in car accidents that were offended when they found out that this is just a whole campaign. Like, I get that it's cool, yes, you wanna raise awareness that drinking and driving, texting and driving, or being on your phone is wrong. Yeah, that's fine, but don't approach it like that. That was so disrespectful and hurtful to so many people. So many people were traumatized by that video. Fam, like, it's not even cool. And you know what's worse about it? Is that there was this debate going on that, okay, nah, people are so insensitive, people are this, on Twitter and whatever, but yet again you do this whole thing like it's a joke, and then when something really tragic happens and we say, nah, it's a campaign, or it's this, y'all are gonna start tripping and saying, hey, South Africans are disrespectful, hey, we're insensitive, hey, what, nah, boom. Nomuzi, I think we really as South Africans, we really deserve an apology. Like, fine, the message that was behind the video was conveyed, but it was in a very wrong manner, and it was very hurtful to a lot of people. Like, the amount of people that were emotionally hurt, that were traumatized. I don't know, maybe it's just me and I'm being stuck up or whatever, but like, even AKA himself tweeted a tweet talking about how this is all just fake, it's just a campaign and whatever. It's not cool. If this is what you do to get clout in 2019, if this is what you do to promote your music, to promote your career or whatever, fam, you shouldn't even have a career in the first place. So many people who care about you, your fans, were worried, and you pulling such stunts, like, says so much about who you are and the type of moral values and standards that you have. It says so much about it. And I don't think, if I was an artist, I'd want to have that behind my name, that shadow on my name. Because honestly, from here on, I don't think anything good's gonna come from this campaign. As much as, yes, it was for raising awareness and whatever, you could have done it in such a better way. That wasn't cool. That was not, I don't even know what to say, man. Nomuzi,
Somuzi, Mboozy.
Don't ever do, please. It's 2019. Can we not have a repeat of 2018, please? Don't be dumb, please. And I really think we do deserve an apology. If it's not from Nomuzi, Mboozy, whoever, from someone, and an explanation as to what exactly is going on, why was portrayed in that way. I don't know what y'all were trying to achieve. It has been your boy, Izzy D Supreme. Comment down below what you have to say about the situation, how you feel about it. And I will catch you in my next video. Peace.
And like, these celebrities think we have written here on our foreheads, nah? They take us for pops. They think we have here, on my forehead, here.